Well, the next time you're at the Honolulu Zoo, you'll have a couple of new creatures, a new exhibit to check out. Four Japanese giant salamanders have just arrived. They come from a sister zoo in Hiroshima, Japan, Asa Zoo. Officials say the Japanese giant salamander population is diminishing, so we're lucky to be seeing these pure breeds. The animals like to swim in cold water, can sometimes grow up to 5 feet in length.
We're going to have a lovely exhibit for them. It's going to mimic their natural environment, which is a fast-flowing, cool Japanese river. So they'll probably have a little waterfall with some rapids and a nice big pool in which the salamanders can live.
Sounds like pretty good digs on those hot days in Hawaii. The giant salamanders will be displayed as the main attraction in the new reptile and amphibian complex, which should be opening up sometime later this year.